Let's move beyond our borders, where the U.S. President Donald Trump said late Tuesday Congress should quickly extend $25 billion in new payroll assistance to the U.S. passenger airlines following thousands of workers as air travel remains down sharply amid the coronavirus pandemic. Now, according to Reuters and media reports, now Trump's new demand came hours after he announced his administration would abandon talks with the congressional Democrats over proposals to spend at least $1.6 trillion in additional coronavirus relief funds. Now, the move appeared to scuttle a new $25 billion bailout for U.S. passenger airlines to keep tens of thousands of workers on the job for another 6 months. But Trump later issued a call on Twitter urging Congress to immediately approve $25 billion for airline payroll support, which he said, "I will sign now," he wrote, saying Congress could tap unused funds from a prior coronavirus relief to fund airlines and a separate program for small business. American Airlines and United Airlines last week began laying off 32,000 workers, but had said they would reverse course if lawmakers reach a deal on a new government program to fund payroll costs. Now, prior $25 billion airline payroll support program of mostly cash ones approved by Congress in March expired on September 30th. Congress is expected to return to session on October 19, and lawmakers may make a new attempt to pass a standalone measure to provide the $25 billion dollar sought by airlines, but the prospects are uncertain, even though the airline relief enjoys strong support in both House and Senate.